I'm Thomas Fernández. I'm an artist for Santa Cruz. And today we're talking about the Winkowski sketchbook. You can kind of just tell he's kind of on his own trip and he sees the world his own way and he's living at his own pace and he's doing things the way he wants to do them. And I think that's why he's such a like prolific person and an amazing skateboarder. He's just a cool dude.